you forever. And should you return, I would not want you to know that angry part of me. I needed to hide the beast of bones from you, Operator. I began to peel the shards, hiding them in the other bits of memory.